The volcano Concepcion erupted in Omtipe Island in Nicaragua on May 17 at around 1400 hours local time. Following the eruption, small residual tremors associated with the explosion took place. The communities near the volcano were affected by gases and ash. The magnitude of the eruption was categorized as low to medium. The volcano eruption prompted the authorities to activate an alarm system on Omtipe Island. According to the Nicaraguan Institute of Territorial Studies, INITER, the eruption of Concepcion does not imply greater danger in the island. The footage of the Omtipe Island shared on social media shows towering smoke rising into the sky. Concepcion is 1,610 m tall and rests on a 1 km thick base of quaternary lacustrine mudstones. It is considered a pristine volcano because there has been no influence of other volcanoes on its growth.
Hey.
No, ya me lo va a caer a la ceniza.
Ay, sí, hasta que suenan las piedras. Está horrible.
Veo.
¿Ahorita?
Sí,
ya.
Podemos apreciar ahí cómo está el muelle. Está perdido en ceniza. Desde que soy isleño nunca había sentido esta adrenalina, ceniza pura aquí en Moyogalpa.